I should play one by myself.
You guys are into it? I'll tell you the story of this song before I even play it, because it's sort of relevant. Are you familiar with Serge Gainsbourg? Yes. Great songwriter, amazing. Kind of probably would have been involved in the Me Too movement if he were here today, but wonderful musician nonetheless. And so the song that this references is a song called Sucette by Franz Gall, who is a French singer who worked with Serge Gainsbourg. He convinced her to sing a song about, she was quite young, I think she was 16 or 17 when she sang the song. He convinced her to sing a song about lollipops that wasn't really about lollipops, and she didn't realize until later what she was talking about. And so this song is relevant because it's part of the Me Too movement. It's saying that I'm not going to be that person that's going to sing that song for you. I'm not going to be taken advantage of. And I hope that's something that, you know, we can all stand up for ourselves and say that we won't be that person.
Your lives.
try.